Good morning, this is Fida Farhin. Welcome to Berlin News. Let's go to the headlines. No respite, Kerala reports highest single day spike of 1,298 COVID-19 cases. Central North Kerala to receive heavy rains, water level at Idukki Dam to rise significantly. Vaidyaratnam E.T. Narayana Moses is no more. Gold smuggling cases, Sopna wheels and enormous influence in CMS office, fines and IA. Chalanam faces sea attack amid COVID-19 houses inundated. DYFI is recycled Kerala donates over rupees 10 crore to CMDRF. CBI takes over probed into Sushant's death. For in Tabligh Jamaat, members are free to return, Central Task Supreme Court. Defense Ministry document that admitted Chinese individuals removed from website. India rejects Pakistan criticism of Ram Temple reconstruction. Instagram algorithm blocked negative outrage of Trump, but not Biden. This is the news. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.